Hey guys! Oh, I know. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna be reacting to Camila Cabello's new Cabello's. Today, we are gonna be reacting to Camila Cabello's new music. She has, I believe, brought out a single called Liar. And then maybe a single and a music video called Shameless. So I'm so excited. I'm gonna react to these both today. So I'm gonna stay my horse to Lord Tyrone. I'm gonna ride. I think I'm gonna react to Liar first. So that's just the song. I'm so excited. Like I loved her album. I went and saw her live in her LA concert and she was amazing. And obviously I loved her track with Shawn Mendes, Señorita, so I'm really excited to hear her new stuff.
With an ADSL on NBN Standard Plus Evening Speed.
Ooh! We stand the vibe. Okay. I got chills. I have got chills. That's when we know it is a good song. I've got tears in my eyes. See, this is like when music makes me react like this, you know that it's a good song. Just the start of it and then oh, I needed some new songs on my playlist. I was getting sick of the old ones, so I'm very happy about this. Let's continue on. It's kinda like it didn't happen. Just opened my door, but I just had a heart attack. Did you mind, bitch? You just interrupted my filming. Hey, oh, darling. Babe, oh, where have you been? Oh, God, I don't even want to know where my dog's been. He's wet. He just got wet mud all over me. Okay. I love her voice. Okay, I got more goosebumps. This is like literally my type of music. Like, I am so excited for this. Yes. About this. I love this. It's kind of just like a fun feel song of being like, you're making me a liar because I want you, but I'm saying that I don't want you, but I can't control myself, and it just makes me want to do the salsa. That's probably gonna be one of my favorite songs of this year. It's just exactly up my alleyway. Oh, that is so fun. I love the whole concept of it. Oh, though, here you go, making me a liar. You know how she's saying, like, I'm gonna lose control, blah, blah, blah. I love the lyrics. I love the concept of the song. The music itself is just so fun. The production is so good. That is honestly, that's just the song that I'm gonna have a lot of dance sessions with. Wow, obsessed. Okay, so she's knocked it right out of the park. First hit, amazing. I'm very happy with that. And I'm excited to see what Shameless is gonna be about. So let's get straight into the video. Ooh, okay. very different vibe.
Don't speak, no, don't try. It's been a secret for the longest time.
Well, she's confessing something in the to the priest.
Don't run, no, don't.
Yeah.
So many mornings I woke up confused in my dreams. I do anything I want to, my enemy.
Okay, wow. I love this. Like, this is a very different vibe. It's more like dark and like mysterious. That she has a little army of like Camila lookalikes, which is very interesting. I'm sure that means something.
Right now I'm shameless, screaming my love. Wow. I need you to show me your shameless.
Is that Sean? So that, I mean, it looked a lot like Sean from behind. This is interesting. She's at like this bar. She's in like a white oversized shirt. Oh, this is a very different vibe from the other one. I probably should add a break in between, but I like it though. It's like still like you can dance to it, but it's a bit more dark and heavy. I guess maybe she is in a love that's like bad for her, but she wants it and she shouldn't. But she's just, she doesn't even care. Like, she's shameless now. She doesn't, she's not ashamed of it. That's what shameless means, Brittany. T, she said, I'll let you have you, do you want me still? It's like a thing of like a lot of people want what they can't have, but if I let you have me, like, are you still gonna want me? Love that line. Lookalikes are really tripping me out. Dance choreography, go off. These visuals, can I say, are so sick as well. Like, it's just setting the mood so well for the song. Like, I love all the colors that they're using. This is a really raw song, and the visuals and everything and the emotion that she's portraying in this video, it's hitting. It's hitting me. Honestly, this is me having a mental breakdown at like 3 in the morning. Oh wow, that was so cool. That was really awesome. I feel like there's gonna be so many like hidden symbolic meanings in that video that I'll miss once again, of course, but that's just really like about obviously like a love that's like wrong for you, but like you want it so bad, and like you just like you're like not ashamed of it anymore. Like you kind of just don't care, you like give in to the feelings. And just like that music video and just everything, all the visuals and the fire and her being like pulled and kind of like the light and shade of it, like showed her like kind of being like a little like laughy and like probably a little psychotic because you're like enjoying this thing that's like so bad for you. So I want to use my hands anymore. That was so awesome. I'm definitely gonna binge those songs a lot. I feel like Shameless is something that I could really just like when I'm in the mood, you know, like not in the mood, like in an emotional state. I'd listen to, and then when I want to feel myself, bitch, I'll listen to Liar, because Liar, I think Liar is definitely my favorite. I love the visual in that music video, and the song's really good as well, but Liar, that just made me feel some type of way, you know. I could not control moving to that one. I'm so excited to hear her album and everything else that she's going to put out, so that's really exciting. Yeah, thank you for watching. Subscribe if you're not already, give it a like, comment, let me know what you thought of the video. If you want to see more updates of me and my life and my music and stuff, probably there's like a, you can check it out, link below. Thank you for coming, see you later.